Hi, folks. A favorite inshore catch in our area is the speckled trout. Its flaky white meat and mild flavor can't be beat. So we asked Chef Chris Sherrill to share one of his favorite recipes with us.
We just received these beautiful speckled trout from Bayou La Batterie, Alabama. And man, these are some studs. These are the perfect size. My favorite fish inshore in the Gulf of Mexico. We just generously coat this. You could use your own egg wash at home. You could use bottled ranch dressing if you chose to, but this is kind of a marinade that we marinate all of our seafood in. And it just makes everything stick really nice, but not overly coated where you have this thick crust. We've got our oil 350, which is where you want to fry almost everything. We're just going to lay these right over in the grease. And then one of the other additions to this dish will be our Brussels sprouts and bacon lard on ends. And we're just going to flash fry these too and toss them up with a little salt and pepper. It's going to be good stuff. I love fried trout. We're going to put our Brussels sprouts and our bacon ends and pieces in and around the grits. And of course, the main guest here is our nice, beautiful fried trout. Now you could stop right here and serve it, but I've got this special sauce we use back here. It's called Orleans sauce, and we're just going to put that right over the top. And it's basically heavy cream, garlic, onions, celery. I love to finish out when I do cream sauces with a little grated Parmesan. We'll put a little green onion garnish in and around it, and a little bit of our Pepperdew peppers for color. And we've got our fried Alabama speckled trout over cheese grits with bacon lard-ons and Brussels sprouts.
Thanks, Chris. Try this recipe out. I know you'll love it. The speckled trout bite is really on.
When the baits show up, so do the larger fish. For Channel 5 News, I'm Gary Finch. Let's get back at it and get another one.
Woohoo!
All right.